The self-rule of Catalonia was revoked by the Catalan Parliament by a simple majority on the 7th of September. This is to restore it. We are not imposing direct rule. There will be measures to restore legality and the rule of law. The Catalan Parliament has been closed for one and a half months.
I'm asking for very clear and brief answers. Will you remove the entire political leadership from the regional government? Will you remove the leadership of the police service? Will you put new people into the public broadcasting in Catalonia? Will you remove all those civil servants who refuse to give their loyalty to the new Madrid-based regime? Is that what you plan?